Hey everybody, Xavier Thorne here, and welcome back to the Escapists, where I'm on take five. Not gonna lie. On the bright side, only take four was an actual failure to where I wanted to restart. The other takes were all computer issues. So, before going straight into this, Scotty has the cell key. I checked the notes a couple dozen times. I'm even checking again right now. Make sure I'm not completely insane. So, what I can do, I can hop out of bed, grab all my stuff. This doesn't work. Save the duckers. Or, actually, it might. But I'm gonna need another key. We're gonna need to take down Spock. Get the utility key, which means I need a lot more supplies. But for now, it is entirely possible to get this key. Womp, womp, womp. Wrong, wrong. All wrong. Everything I'm doing is wrong. Okay, have one ready. There's Scotty. Scotty, gotta talk to you. Don't be a bitch. Don't be a bitch about it. No one sees this. I'm gonna duck in here. It is not safe for me to be over here now. Actually, if I hide over here, maybe Scotty won't come after me. Ah, crap. Scotty came after me. Fuck. Look, I'm in formation. Get on with the roll call. There you go. See, because Scotty's the one that gives the names. And I've actually been very lucky. The first take, I actually got through this, having gotten the key off of Scotty right off coming out of my cell, but he knocked me out. I wasn't able to get to roll call at all. And I didn't get to see the names. So then, what was it? Afternoon roll. Apparently, you walk down here. There's the white key gate. And actually, I need to talk to Gary here. What do you need? Jar block. Can do. Anyone got something I need? I actually am going to need that. Suppose that would be a good time to test my little theory, but I'm not going to. It's risky. My theory being that I could maybe quickly duck into the first cell, either above or below. But I'm not going to do it. That's a little too risky, but right there. That door. If you actually stand at that door, you will be shot. The first time it happened, I wasn't sure that's exactly what happened, but then I went right back to the door, stood just right at it, bam, heat at 99%, I got shot again. So, don't do that. You play this map, do not stand at that door. Fair warning, you will be shot every time you do it, without fail. So, the reason take four failed, this is electrified. Of course, I don't know where the generator is. Now, most things, like getting all the way over here, this is all cell key. Andrew. However, and we got our work keys, then this, that is utility key. And we got a ladder here. So I'm thinking generators on the roof, right there. So if I can get in, this is actually, well, not that I'm going to need that, but that's even locked with cell key. But we get in here, get up, turn off the generator, come out, go straight to fence, maybe just right in here, cut through, get the hell out. Failing that, gonna have to try to dig or something. Oh, crap. Librarium, go. I have wasted too much time now. Doing all that, me take four, I got in here, read my books, ran to my cell, finished upgrading my cutters. Now, might not make it. What am I even at? 76. Needed to be at 80. Hey, Dave. How you doing? No, screw your favor. I'm busy. I'm reading. Okay, and afternoon roll. How are we? 82. Go, 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 go. Okay, that's enough of that. Just haul ass. Get in my cell, upgrade the cutters, and hurry my ass to roll. Move out. Come on, everyone, while we're young. You took your poster. Oh, come on. Why you gotta be bitches? Cody has nothing for sale. That means it's Steve selling things, but I can't access Steve. So Philip has a flathead screwdriver. And I apparently missed the names. Shit. Get rid of that. Keep that. Check desks for that. We got free period next. So another sock. So we need two socks. One for Philip, one for Lance. Philip's gonna pay more, so he's the priority. We only find one sock, it goes to Philip, and Lance can wait, or just to hell with him. Good priority of searching Steve's desk for David's poster. Now we gotta talk to Steve, because he's selling things. Oh look, Steve's desk. Not there, that means it's on his person. So, sorry. Yes, oi, Andrew. Andrew's doing bad. Pay no attention to me. Please don't go in that cell. I mean, sure, it's possible they're going for Tyler's desk. Ooh, look, chocolate. Okay, so I need cup, lots of lighters. Gary, tell me you have something for me. Suck. Okay, you go past, go. Hey, Lance. I'm not in there, see? Better move. What are you talking about? It's free period, dick. Now it's exercise period. Now I can be yelled at. And I have nothing to do during exercise period. So I'm gonna pop in here. Oh, hey, Lance, what you got? Did I already get foil? No, I did not get foil. Give me that. I'm gonna go hide that. At least one guard saw me there. I think I'm good. Steve, what do you need? Evening meal. Okay, I'm gonna slip in here. Guards passed. I'm gonna go. Ah! Damn it. Bad times. Bad times for me now. Lance. No. Duck down. No one sees me. Hi. How you doing, Logan? Search it, search it, search it, search it, search it. I didn't get seen. Cup! You don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me. And I'm free. Okay. Ah, looks like they noticed me not being there. Crap. Ah, well. I'll get over it. Didn't find a single sock or bleach. Wanna get some favors going. Okay. I'm gonna sit here. Wait for everyone else to get here. They're slow. They're slow. They're fat. I hate them. Okay. Andrew. No, I will not break McCoy's face. Lance. Alright. Apparently some people aren't gonna make it. There we go. Wait. Gary? Alright. Wait a minute. That does cause distraction for Steve, but I punched Steve. Awesome! I'm back. See? I'm here. I was there twice! You got nothing on me. Alright, I gotta do this again in shower block. Then I have to haul ass back over here for evening roll. Alright. Who wants a shower punch? You want a shower punch. There you go, Gary. Took one for ya. God, my health is so low. They're taking me down too easy. Ah, come on. I was put in the infirmary. Oh, come on, I am in here. Dicks. carries down. Robert, what do you need? Exercise. Yeah, you kind of do. Okay, I was about to say, are you going to talk or not? Or is it just going to be me here? Because if it's just me here, we're not getting the cell search nades. And that's bad. Decidedly bad. Philip? Andrew? Oh. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Be prepared. Best to be prepared, because I might need to make a shovel. You didn't have any timber, did you? Sheet of metal, maybe? No? Okay. Double check. Alright, we're good. We got more duckers. We're prepared. Prepared. Good to be prepared. Prepared. I'm gonna stop saying prepared. Go back to saying prepared like a normal person. Okay, hide my duckers. A little low on space for everything. Too late. Alright, go to sleep. Congratulations! I have finally made it through day 7. You know, technical problems and screwing it up, notwithstanding. Alright, everyone move. Go. Taking this. Oh, look, double bleach. I didn't get rid of that, did I? Ooh, I need this too. Double bleach for Mason. Which one of you are Mason? There you go. Here's your bleach. Now get information. Quickly. Please not me. I enjoy it on me. Thank you so much. I'm leaving. I need supplies. Badly. Wait, toothpaste. Toothpaste, toothpaste. Luckily, basically, everyone always has toothpaste. Oh god, my throat. Very dry. Just like I need to cough. Fight it. You don't see me. Gotta fight it. Fight it all the way. Hi. Quickly, 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 quickly. Quickers. Okay, go, 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 go. Store, store, store. I don't have enough room. Okay, medicine. Magazines. I will have enough room now. Oh, wait. I can make this. I only need a simple one. Get through those contraband detectors. All things willing, I'm only going to need to go the one way. Should make that now. It'll cut down on my contraband. Actually, I want to search the other desks first. Which I will do during... Well, actually, after my job. Who wants things? Anyone want things? Because I have things. Okay, I want to try and isolate whoever. Is that Mason that wants something? No, Gary. Okay, Ethan Neal. Steve wants comb shiv. There was actually one of those hanging around. Tyler? Alright, so Tyler, you can have a couple magazines. And since you're my friend, you can also have this medicine. Fight! 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 Gary's down. Actually, I think they're both down. Crap. Oh, come on! That was bullshit. Wait, so where's the other one? Ah, they didn't take him down. Racists. I just can't seem to stay out of trouble in this game. It's always something. Every damn time. Alright, run, 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 run. We got shit to do. Wait, Cody, you're stuck again. As always. Ah, there's a favor over there. Oh well. Going in here. Just gotta search these two. Hi. Oh look, pre-made. Who wanted that? Steve. I'm going in. You don't see me. see me. No one sees me. No one ever sees me. Steven? Steven? Hey, Mason. Philip? Lance? Hello, Warden Potato Face. Steve! Stevie! Got that thing you wanted. Too bad no one had a sock. Could've done with a sock. Don't need that stuff. Need lighters, though. Lighters. Okay, let's go check my supplies. See what I need. Okay. Well, I'll be fucked. I actually only need a sock. Or not a sock, but the lighters. So I got my stuff for my guard outfit, for my bed dummy. My cutters are done. Got my one key. I got the cup and the chocolate, the talc, the comb, and the toothpaste. I just need the two lighters to melt the comb and to melt the chocolate. It's almost like I know what I'm doing sometimes. Wait, is your shop closed? That means I changed. David! What are you selling? I might be buying. Do it. Damn it. Wait. Yeah. Keep that. We need it. Hey, Andrew. Philip. Gary. What do you need? Next breakfast. Well, that won't be today, obviously. Alright, I'm gonna go stand over here. Be ready. So, David was selling duckers. Who else is a shop right now? Hey, Gary. Nope, you're... I am not being racist. Their sprites are literally identical. Alright, I had my mic muted because I gave him and went ahead and coughed. Okay, search David's desk after this. Cody? Yeah, no more favors. Nah, the hell with your sock. What do you need? Candle. Nah, the hell with that. Save it for good jobs. Wait, only David is selling right now? Crap. We suspect an escapist. Ah, crap, I missed the names. So I guess I'm gonna go stand in my cell. For a minute or two. Oh crap, do I have enough? Barely! Barely. I'm gonna stand here so I can see when they go in cells or not. And don't we have another period at 1600? Crap. So the whole cell search policy, that's pretty loose around here, huh? Cells get chosen, but they don't get searched. Is that what's going on here? Alright. I don't care, just throw it all back in. I got places to be. Alright, so I need a distraction here. Yep, from Robert. Hey, Mason. Made it! Which is good, considering I always go down in one punch, because I only have 6 friggin' health. Lance, hurry, we're gonna be late! Well, you're gonna be late, I'm faster. Nah, we're both late, it's over. Which one's David's? I need to search David's desk. I'm gonna get yelled at. Oh, nope, he didn't see me. Alright, to hell with that, then. Oh, jeez. I'm in! Seriously? This is how we're gonna play it? You guys are assholes. Damn, that's a hell of a fight going on. Flashlight. Alright, yeah, everyone get out. Thank you. Okay. A file? I don't need a file. Wait, actually, I might. Cool handle. I now have too much stuff. Counterman off the charts. And I need some more foil. If I can get one more foil, I can reduce my contraband by a good bit. Oh, come on! I just walked in! Is that seriously how we're gonna play the game from now on? You guys are dicks. Better not fucking yell at me right when I walk in. Even me. Ah, good. Wow, they took me down in an instant. Actually, it was probably Scott that did it. Let's see if I can talk to Gary before he moves. Nope. Still got him, though. That Mason needs to beat down. Yeah, do your damn self then, bitch. I'm a dead man enough as it is. Stand here. Way in the corner. Cody! Ooh, timber. Ooh, piece of timber. Yeah, do that. Reduce my stock speed, damn it. Okay, Robert. Grab that one, too. Wow. Big fight. Alright, I'm leaving. I was there, you saw it. I'm gonna go craft some things. Oh, crap. Wait, no, I can salvage this. I can salvage. Tool handle. Timber brace. There you go. Not a great improvement. Screw it. Reduce where we can. I'm still here. I go for it. What's this? I'm about to end another fight because I saw someone move. Logan did a thing. Well, do it yourself. Oh, please not me. I honestly cannot handle it right now. Oh, thank you. Thank you. All forms of fuck that it wasn't me. Oh, look, it changed. Wait a minute. Damn! Alright, what do you have? All manner of damn to you having foil. I could have had a durable. Oh well, nothing that matters. Need to save what money I can with all the dying I'm doing. Okay. Go ahead, do my save, because I still need my lighters. And that'll do. So, I'm leaving this episode here. Thank you all for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you all in the next episode, where hopefully we will find those lighters. This is my mission. And damn does it need to be completed. And I really hope that generator is on the roof, because if not, at least I'm partially there to dig out. Of course, even then, the fence is usually are under the ground, unless, you know, except for walls. I could end up just horribly screwed. I hope that's not the case.